What's going on, guys, and welcome to my week 11 picks. Last week I hit dead on 50%, I got 7 out of 14 correct. There was definitely a few picks that I whiffed on there. The Cardinals for one, Russell Wilson just doing what he does best, being this Houdini act and keeping plays alive. That was some game, I maybe put a bit too much faith in the Cardinals, that came back and bit me in the backside. And the Bills, the Saints are for real. I could not believe how much, how well and how much the Bills got handled by the Saints. Ever since the Bills got rid of Marcell Dareus, they just haven't been the same, especially on the defense. So, yeah, definitely some surprises last week. So that takes my overall to 80 out of 146. Before we get started into this week's picks, just to point out, the Carolina Panthers, Indianapolis Colts, New York Jets, and the San Francisco 49ers are all on their bye week. So same as usual, guys, I'm just going to go through the games, give you my pick. If you want to know why I pick what I have, just ask and I'll answer it. So to start the week off, Thursday Night Football, Tennessee Titans at the Pittsburgh Steelers. I'm picking the Steelers. Now onto the Sunday slate of games. We start off with the Kansas City Chiefs at the New York Giants, picking the Chiefs. The Tampa Bay Buccaneers at the Miami Dolphins, I'm picking the Dolphins. The LA Rams at the Minnesota Vikings, this should be a really good game. Both 7-2 teams, it's going to be a really good game, probably the game of the week. I'm going to pick the Rams. The Washington Redskins at the New Orleans Saints, picking the Saints. The Arizona Cardinals at the Houston Texans, I'm going to go with the Texans. The Detroit Lions at the Chicago Bears, I'm picking the Lions. The Jacksonville Jaguars against the Cleveland Browns, I'm picking the Jags. The Baltimore Ravens at the Green Bay Packers, I'm going to go with the Ravens. The Buffalo Bills at the LA Chargers, I'm going to pick the Chargers. The Cincinnati Bengals at the Denver Broncos, I'm going to pick the Broncos. The New England Patriots at the Oakland Raiders, I'm going with the Patriots. And on to the Sunday primetime game, the Philadelphia Eagles at the Dallas Cowboys, I am picking the Eagles. And then to end week 11, the Atlanta Falcons at the Seattle Seahawks, I am going to go with the Seahawks. So yeah, guys, that wraps up my week 11 picks. Do you agree or disagree? Who do you think is going to win? Be sure to leave a comment below. And as always, if you want to know why I've picked what I've picked, just ask. So that's it, guys, for my week 11 picks. Be sure to like, share, subscribe. Guys, I may see you Friday. I don't know. Normally, that's when I do my 49ers preview video, depending on who they're playing, but obviously we aren't playing this week, so I don't know if I'm going to be uploading Friday, so if not, I guess I'll just see you when I see you, but I'll try and think of something to upload if I can. If not, guys, be sure to have a good weekend. Yeah, please like, share, subscribe, and I'll catch you all later.